Yeah. It's quasi. In my God.
August the 8th, and I'm chilling in the sunshine. Eyes on the rear view, watching for the one time. Other eye on my watch, praying that I'm on time. Ain't seen a sunny day like this in a long time. On my way to the airport or the ferry. Rocking my hands, sipping on that red berry. Stocking up on grams, cause I'm trying to get plenty. And I'm very, very special, like I'm sipping on Henny. Sipping on Bossy, half a bill's in my bladder. Started moving Bossy, now I'm climbing up the ladder. Not about that chalk, still not about the chatter. About spreading my message, that's the reason I'm a rapper. But for now, I'm just chilling. Writing on the paper from my mind, ink spilling. For all this budding and billing. Rizzler twisting like the cherry off the cooker in the kitchen. Like Malaysia Airlines, that's some high.
I got that bounce like Springer, soul like a singer. Tryna take a panorama, I can see the bigger picture. You might catch me sipping on liquor, writing a scripture. But I'm stuck up in these streets like a fly in a twister, misdemeanor. I mean, you can catch me twisting cheese and mix a lean with codeine, nitroglycerine, just to speed up my metabolism. Stacking wisdom in a notepad, that's enlarging like an aneurysm. Splashing lean over my screen, this is the baptism for the rap monks, making stacks off a crack dealing. I'm rap killing. I've been killing instrumentals, my insta's mental. I choose what's buzzing cause I'm influential. Residential's what I'll never be, spreading like a melody. When I'm overseas, still everyone remembers me. Stoned at the stone table, hungry's what I'm meant to be. Alone on a throne with more legs than a centipede. Red eyes on my tendency. My last supper's me sat round the table with some niggas from my memory. Don't fuck with snakes, fuck with who they pretend to be. If you don't fuck with me, then you're probably my enemy. Hennessy, I'm sipping Hennessy, I'm extra lean. Dropping off the mic, passing on my legacy. Hennessy, I'm sipping Hennessy, I'm extra pleased. I'm dropping off the mic, passing on my legacy.